We're gonna get back in the bike lane at college. See if we can't get up this hill. Pronounce that. And it looks all uphill from here. See if I can't cross. Talk about range anxiety. Yeah. Beverly Glen Drive. And we're back at Peacock. Now my other bike is probably going to encourage me to pedal this one. You're sitting upright with the pedals awkward, so I don't pedal much. Temple Heights, we're back to Temple Heights, that's good. And I think I'll purposely go just a little slower. Catalina Circle. My kids lived here for a couple of years, across the street at the Island Club. Sports Park. The rest may be downhill until we get to the high school. Yay! Marabu. Beer Elementary is on my right. There's that little barber shop, still there. Here and I got one bar left. different angle of the high school. We got one more big hill. Let's see how we go here with one bar left still. Well, I've been use this microphone setup the first time, so hopefully it worked out. If not, looks like I'll be narrating it. When the video shows, we'll see what happens. I think I'll pedal a little bit. Pedal a little bit going uphill. Green. Here we are at Cortez. That way if you want. We're back to Anza on East Bowbear and downhill. And the battery looks dead completely. Well, that's might be pedaling all the way home. Yeah, looks like I'm pedaling all the way home. I think I'll cross at the crosswalk. Maybe have to get off. There's a little power left. So yeah, battery is shows no bars. Now we're a quarter mile away home. And we're at the Bow Beer and Foothill. Still giving me power and it shows no bars. I guess I got lucky. There's the Arco and McDonald's and Popeyes that they've got. Everything's open. All right, I probably will wrap this up and hopefully this microphone's working. And 646 minus. Well, I guess I'll check, see how many miles I got. Happy day!